everybody who has accepted. Let me take a few minutes and tell you how we see how our initiative to make Vadodara an innovative city. What are the thoughts we have? Innovatives, how innovation.
Financial wherewithal to do the things that we need to do. This success story is now being percolated into pharmaceuticals, biotech, auto industry, two-wheelers, hopefully into agriculture and many other areas. This has also given us a base of talent pool, mainly because our founding fathers, Nehru and others, had the vision to build IITs, IIMs, CSIR, agricultural research, medical research, all of the institutions. We had very little business activities. I want to remind you that India was the largest economy in the world in 1760. 29% of the world economy was from India. We had the best of the best technology in architect, our temples, in metal, in textile, handicraft. Then came British Raj and Indian economy went from 29% to 2%. And we had to rebuild from scratch. And these things take long, long time. Technology also has made a lot of progress in the last 50 years. With a lot of innovations from the US, transistor, microprocessor, software, laser, biotech, DNA, nanotech, genetics, and there are lots and lots of examples. And